Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So season 37 has just ended today. So I managed to maintain my position at top 100. I'm at 77 place for season 37, which is good. So, League Battle new season opening. So, this is my main character. So, I'm not using Shanks and Blackbeard as a main character. I do use them, but not as a main. So, to the haters, sup, bo play. So, let's talk about season 37. I've been up and down, I think, about 4 times. End up being in 200 something place before I managed to secure the top 100. A lot of up and down for season 37. And I've got DC too many times or so, but there's nothing I can do about it. Because it is what is it? You know, in season 37 or so, many of us getting better and better, so it's hard to secure the top 100. As you know, a new character has been introduced also in season 37, which is Punk Hazard Law, Corazon, Lucci, CPO, Inel Amaru. So it's quite tough to fight those new characters, you know, in season 37. As I said previously, in what to expect in season 37. CPO Lucci, I think one of dangerous character in the game right now. So these six character I don't have at the moment. I don't think I will have Stampede Smoker, because he's an event character, you know. So let's talk about boss battle. Boss battle 1 and 2. In boss battle 1, I managed to secure my place at top 1000, I think. So in season 30, in boss battle 2, I hope I be secure in top 1000. So this is new character that has been leaked in 1P Bounty Rush League. So Corazon we already have. So maybe we will be getting a blue Big Mom as a runner, green Katakuri as a defender, and also maybe we will have Time Skip Mihawk as a blue defender. It might came true, you know. So another we will be get maybe in season 38 or season 39. We have a Time Skip Buggy, a Scissor Clown, Time Skip Jinbei, and Time Skip Aokiji. So this character, maybe we will have them in near future. So there's a leak also that Katakuri might come, and there's a leak of his skill, 1 and 2. It's quite nice, I think. But him as a defender. And there are also rumors that Big Mom is a EX, next EX unit, because you can see the wings symbol as a rainbow as Shanks and Blackbeard. So let's talk about my top tier list. My top 10 is, number 10 is Luffy Taro. He's quite good, you know. His skill is Gum Gum Giant Slap, which is very good. Yeah, his character trait is very nice. Number 9 is Law Pang Hazard for me. His counter, Scalpel. And Scalpel has a fast animation, so he's hard to counter. And his skill to counter also is hard to guess the range of his counter. So 8, I will put Marineford Ace. As you know, this character has a good character traits, and his skill 1 is super awesome. And number 7, I will put Magellan. I find hard to beat this character. His spawn Venom Demon is very annoying, and his Chloro Ball has a short cooldown reduction. So this guy is a beast. Brilliant. Number 6, I will put Inel Amaru. As you can see, both of his skills are annoying for a BB user, because it can shock him. And same place, I will put Uruch at number 6. This character, there's no doubt about it, is good. His counter skill is very nice, and also have heals. So number 5, I will put Sogeking. You know, Sogeking is the most annoying character in the game. He's Metallic Star. He's super awesome. Firebird Star has a long range, super long range. And for number 4, I will put Snake Man. These characters are great. His skill, Black Mamba. And King Cobra has a knockback, which is very nice. There's no doubt about it. Here I will put Akasabo or Red Sabo, Dressrosa Sabo, whatever you call it. You know, when Sabo in skill 1 state, he's so dangerous, man. Skill 2 is close range. I love this character. There's no doubt about it. So number 2, I will put Lucci CPO. You maybe agree or disagree, but this character is super awesome against meta character, you know, against EX character. Both of his skills are monster and superly dangerous. He can be an attacker, he can be a runner. He's a nightmare to EX. So number 1, I will put Relic. It's not because I like this character, but this character has awesome trait. His skill, both of his skill are super fast. His trait is, I give it 10 out of 10. So that's it. I think that's it. So see you next time. Goodbye. Have a good season in season 38.